so this is what it's going to be like. This is the dress. This is a doctor's jacket. It comes basically a little like to my knees, so it's long enough. It has long sleeves. So first what we're going to do is we're going to change the color of this, and then we're going to be focusing on other details concerning the dress. These are the wraps or gauzes, how like some people like to call them, that go on my face. They are already like a really good color comparing to the two, but we want them to look a little bit more dirtier. So we're going to be coloring that. You're going to be using any bucket. This is like a normal deep bucket. And in that bucket, we're going to be filling it with hot water. I'm going to be using a full box of my black tea and popping that in and let that soak in for about like 5 to 10 minutes, depending on how much color I get out from that. Basically, during that process, before the tea goes cold, so somewhere within those like 5 minute time frame, I'm going to be popping in both of these things in there, and we're going to be changing the color of them. We're going to let that soak in for a while. You can also take a sponge and then stain the dress a little bit more if you don't think it's dirty enough. Like this, quickly, I'm staining it. Look at that, it's that easy to destroy a dress. But it takes forever to make it. I forgot one more important thing, nurse cap. As you can see, it's white because I used this paper one on Lisa. So we need to change the color of it. Since this paper is going to be really easy to color, just going to take a little bit black and gray face paint and just change the color of the paper. If you have an actual nurse cap that came with your costume, you can also make this out of paper, out of material, but since I didn't want to focus on the nurse cap, since you can print it out, you can even color it, you know, in some program online, on your computer, and then you can print it out in that exact color. I made one out of paper.